Breaking overnight, a tractor trailer brought down a utility pole in Stoneham. It happened on Main Street near Maple. The truck slammed into this pole, cutting it in half, which also brought down wires onto the road. Eversource crews were there to survey the damage. And at one point, there were more than 550 power outages in that area, but power has since been restored. No information right now on the condition of the driver or how long it will take to fix the pole.